sending him into the ring, the Turman brothers, Jerry and John, climbing in there. And I don't envy them.
John and Jerry Turman are the recipients of the Moondogs today. Boy, are they coming in there beating up on the Turmans in there. Turman brothers, John and Jerry, look at Moondog spot. Come off that middle rope and just cover him in there, Dave. Gets the one, two, three. That's it. And Richard Lee can get his Moondogs and get out of here. Oh, boy. Got that sign over there that he's beating the Turman brother with. Oh, boy, that he's covered. Right upside the head in there. These guys just getting out of hand out here is what they're doing.
You tell them, Dave, friend, and I'm sure there's a lot of boys sitting in the back watching this whole thing.
Oh, boy.
And Dave, friend, anybody that wants them, all they got to do, come out and take that trip up Moondog Mountain, baby.
The Moondogs throwing these guys over the table, using that number three wash tub on them, smacking them with that big road sign.
Oh, boy, that's bad. Richard, I wish you'd take them out of here, would you? You won the bout already. Boy, this kind of stuff is just ridiculous for them to come in here and pull this kind of stuff out of here. Boy, it makes me sick to see them do that. Look at them beat the Turman brother and me.
They just keep going. Corey? Let's bring a stop to it ourselves. Let's take a break. We'll be back, fans, with more from the USWA.